Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the NData project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at the NeuroNode, which is made by Control Bionics, and so let's take a look.
My name is Emily Boland. I am with Control Bionics, and we are the makers of the NeuroNode, which is the world's first wireless wearable EMG communication and control device. So this is the NeuroNode. It's placed anywhere on the body where you have a viable muscle group. So this specific placement is referenced by me flexing my ring finger. So as you can see on the application, which continuously graphs your EMG signal in real time, every time I move my finger, we get a nice clean peak. So the unique thing about this switch is you can actually adjust your switching parameter, so you can adjust which part of that signal you want to be the switch. So if you have someone that only has minimal movement, you can go in here. We're going to zoom in a little bit on the graph, and then we're going to adjust this so that the threshold, the amount of energy that it takes for me to make a switch, we're going to bring it way down. So now if I relax as best I can, you can see that with minimal effort, I'm still able to get a reliable switch. Once you have that switch set, you simply save it to the device, and then this device can be paired with a variety of different platforms. So Windows, Apple, Android, completely agnostic as far as device and software that you're utilizing. So in this specific case, we're gonna tap into switch control, which is just included on an iOS device. So every time that I want to make a selection, I simply flex that ring finger or think about flexing that ring finger, and I'm able to access any application. So whether you use predictably or SnapCore, or you want to do environmental control, this allows you to fully access everything on a device that an able-bodied individual can.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the NData project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.